previous weight line.
But we're gonna drop the weight line.
What do you mean by dropping the weight line?
As she grows, opposed to cutting back up to the weight line, which is across her ear level, a little bit higher than the occipital, I'm gonna drop it down.
Okay.
So that we can start growing this fullness in the midsection to marry the frontal.